Hello everybody, this is Rajesh Babu and today I'm going to discuss about the importance of or significance of theoretical framework to a researcher. And this is very important to identify the theoretical framework for a concerned research work by the researcher is very essential to carrying the research. First point is theoretical framework can be done after identifying and defining the research problem, because the main thing is the theoretical framework can be done through identifying and defining the research problem. Without identifying the defining the research problem, theoretical framework cannot be done and cannot be done further. And second one is selection of a specific narrow down topic with a suitable title. The concerned research topic should be specific and must be narrowed down with a suitable and relevant title for the research study. And third one is rational investigation of research problem. Rational investigation is very essential for the researcher for carrying the research work and thinking the different dimensions of the problem and to find the solution of the problem. Without the rationality, and there will be no further research can be done. And another point is scope of review of literature covers effectiveness study of the theory. Consideration of existing literature and adding value by the considering new literature for identifying the research gap in selected topic. Because the scope of review literature covers the theory, consideration of existing literature and adding value of the concerned literature, and also identifying the research gap for the specific topic. Next one is hypothesis formation by considering various assumptions. This is also very important. Hypothesis formation is possible through proper relevant assumptions of the research study. And another point is clear understanding of the variables, means there should be clear understanding of the variables while framing a research work on conceptual framework, because the variables can be independent variable, dependent variables, mediators and moderators for construction of the conceptual model or research model for carrying the research work, so that the researcher need to have clear understanding the building the variables. And also knowing the limitations of the study, the researchers fix the limitations for the study and carrying the research work further. Without fixing the limitations of the research work, the researcher cannot fulfill the requirements of the research. It may take much time, and also the objective of the research cannot be attained without setting the proper limitations. So limitations, just like a boundaries of the research work, should be specific and attainable goal within a period of time. The next one is the constant study or engagement on selected theories for doing a research effectively. And selected theories should be done properly and should be done proper investigation for the doing the research work. And proper engagement of the study should be involved for the researcher for giving the better outcome of the research.